super sweet
rose petal.
Yeah, rose petal mix. But it's a rose petal syrup. Sweet. So it's super sweet.
No.
Coconut.
No.
What is
it? Coconut. You want?
Salpa.
Coconut.
Coconut. Coconut.
I have no idea what these are. Salpa, no? Don't confuse.
This is another flavored tea.
Because of you, we put less in mine.
What is that?
That's a sweet chutney.
Yeah. I said
all. You're not putting this lime paste.
No, no, we don't eat that. No. Oh, yes, it's coconut.
I like, but now
I'm. Coconut is put.
And
gila supari? Usme
dal. Supari or illa?
And then you take this whole thing.
And then you chew it.
Like that? Do you swallow it?
No, you keep it in your mouth. You keep chewing it.
You chew it.
And it releases liquid.
And you know, with your saliva, you just keep mixing and then you swallow it.
It's actually very tasty.
Give it a shot. If you're not doing a lime paste, you're fine. You're not doing it either.
No, back home I have lime also.
But these are small. There are paans which are this big. Kitna?
40.
I'll send this for your food blog.
And you just like chew it?
Yeah. Chew it and then eventually swallow it.
You can eat it. Kitna?
40.
Minimum half an hour.
She'll do half an hour, I'll do maybe 30 seconds.
I have
spaghetti
in mine.
I'll eat it up.